Well, what am I gonna say? Like, I'm here with. Well, what should I say?
Okay, yeah, perfect.
What's up, Dutch Nation? It's me, Shane the Intern. I'm here with Paul Pearcy, founder of Brosthetics.
How's it going? I'm Paul Pearcy with the Intern. I'm gonna show him three basic workouts that anyone can do. All right, gonna show Shane here, curls for the girls.
Keep the negatives down nice and slow. Keep those contractions.
Right on.
All right, Intern.
Yeah.
Show me what you got. Perfect. Pump it. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Just pump these out to failure. Oh. He done. There you go. Get that flex out. There you go. These are called OHPs, overhead press. This rack is way over my head. Two press. Make sure you're controlled. Bring it down. Push up. Push. Perfect. Keep those nice and controlled. Nice. Rack it. Good job, brother. Bring it down and really just feel kind of in your lat area too, so kind of spreads it out. Sometimes I go all the way down.
I haven't done a pull-up since like 2010.
Sometimes I like to keep the tension, just really squeeze on the back. Nice and slow. Woo! All right. Set of 20.
Yeah. I signed my thing. I sign up. I did the hang in high school.
Yeah!
Here's my favorite machine, the elliptical.
What's up, guys? You just finished Shane the Intern. Thank you for watching. If you want to watch anything else, Dutch Bros, go ahead and click over here. And then if you want to subscribe, you got to click right over here. You know? Probably do that quick though, you know. Wow, dude, are you gonna subscribe? Come on, dude, like, subscribe, dude. That's right here.